Our continuing coverage now of Pebble Beach Food and Wine. It gets underway on Thursday. The event draws more than 8,000 people to the Monterey Peninsula, giving Monterey County and the state a big economic boost. Action News reporter May Chow has more live from Pebble Beach.
Dan, in fact, Pebble Beach Food and Wine getting recognized this week by Governor Brown for being an economic engine and tourist attraction for the state of California. Since launching in 2008, Pebble Beach Food and Wine has grown to be the biggest culinary gathering in the country, bringing in not only celebrity chefs and notable wineries, but also tourists.
It's filling a lot of rooms. 2,000 alone at Pebble Beach, many more in Carmel and Pacific Grove and Monterey and surrounding areas.
The four-day affair has become a destination event, which is a great boon to the Central Coast economy. Many who come for Pebble Beach Food and Wine return for the surrounding attractions.
Certainly causes great compression throughout the region, and lots of great activity, as you said, all over the place, before the event, during the event, after the event, and hopefully these folks are getting a great taste of Monterey and they're going to come back and visit.
It's something that obviously celebrates what our area is all about, the agriculture, the wine, this, you know, this amazing beauty that we live in, but it also does some really great things to stimulate the economy. Restaurants are busy, hotels are busy.
The Monterey County Convention and Visitors Bureau says Pebble Beach Food and Wine has contributed more than $10 million to the local economy in the past 7 years.
8,000 people will be here attending the event. That's huge. It's supporting 2,000 local jobs for that week. It's that alone for our economy is wonderful.
Coastal Luxury Management, the team behind Pebble Beach Food and Wine, has received state recognition for its tourism and economic impact in California. This week, Governor Brown sent a letter to Bernal's company saying, as an economic driver and a tourism attraction, Pebble Beach Food and Wine has provided both short and long-term benefits for the state. I am sending my best wishes for a memorable event and future success.
To get that kind of recognition has been really, really phenomenal. It gave us a lot of momentum to go on and create even more jobs and opportunities for more people in our industry. So, you know, we feel fortunate.
And event organizers are already planning for next year's Pebble Beach Food and Wine, and they hope to expand beyond food and wine to include more TED Talk-like programs which address such issues as food sustainability and hunger issues. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May.